Sudfeld's first pass is caught by Aguilar off the sideline and then forced.
At least the national perception about the quarterback play today.
Sudfeld complete. Back Hollins.
Two pass attempts. So this will be a good audition for him.
Sudfeld trips. And he
love these situations in the Cowboys defense, third and long.
Sudfeld throws far side. 5 minutes in, second quarter from the 19-yard line. They set up the screen. And it's taken out.
This Cowboys team to take that next step.
Absolutely. Now they hope to win today and finish 9-7. That's the first incomplete pass. Foot warmers, third down and 5. Neither team has converted on third down today as Sudfeld is sacked.
It would be invaluable for him as he develops in his career.
Screen to Blunt on second and 1. Blunt picks up a first. 6 for each team. As Sudfeld fires complete to Brent Sell.
In forward, and if you're able to retain DeMarcus Lawrence, free agency, I'd be excited about this team.
Sudfeld under pressure. Down he goes, Anthony. Light Monday night, late into the evening. Win over the Raiders. And against the NFC East. High snap. Good job by Sudfeld. And then a short game. Sudfeld, near side. Johnson again. Third down and 3. Sudfeld stands the pocket, steps up, takes off, has a first down. Still going. Across the 40 and out of bounds. From the Cowboys 47, play action. Sudfeld's pass gets knocked down. This year, 3 different teams. Sudfeld on third down, complete to Selleck. Sudfeld throws. That's intended for Selleck. Case Keenum in Minnesota has the potential top 2 seeds in the NFC. Catch is made by Sudfeld, small one. Wendell, small, best record in franchise history. Unbeaten at home. The trail 6-0. Nice touch from Sudfeld. He's made some nice catches today. Sudfeld rolling to his right. There is a flag, and then he throws it out of bounds.
Threshold. They got 7 minutes, 7.5 minutes. They have to put a drive together, see if we can start here on this first and long.
On the screen, oh, Sean Lee, what a play. Has 2 Pro Bowls, Sean Lee, second down at 19, another high snap. Sudfeld fires, complete.
How long we're going to be out here? We're just going to chase this win. That's what Eagles are going to try to do now.
Third and 7. Catch is made. They need 2 yards. And it's broken up. Pass is caught. Out of bounds.
Team in the scoring position, but like I said, it's been a tough day in that regard for both teams.
Pass is caught.
Going to be the hook and ladder and all the other stuff. I hated these situations when I was playing.
All right, here we go. How many Eagles will touch it? Johnson sends it back, and now it's in the hands of Daniel Ross. Ball comes loose, tipped up by Matt Hollins, and Sudfeld winds up with it again, and he's tackled back at the 2-yard line.